I've been around the world a couple of times, maybe more. I've seen the sights, I've had delights on every foreign shore. But when my mates all ask me the place that I adore, I tell them right away. Give me a home among the young tree, with lots of plum tree. A sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clover out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
I'll be standing in the kitchen,
a cool little roast, a Vegemite and toast. Just you and me, you come to me, and later on we'll settle down and all upon the coast, and wash the blossoms place. Give me a home amongst the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clover out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair. There's a safe for you on the corner, and a warm one down the street, and a brand new spade open up and regulate the heat. But I'd trade them all tomorrow for a little bush retreat where the kookaburras sing. Ready? Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep and two, a kangaroo, a clover on the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
Fences all around, and on a lot of living mansions, and some beneath the ground. But me, I love the bush, you know, with lizards running round, and a pumpkin vine out the back.
Give me a home among the gum trees, with lots of plum trees. A sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clover out the back, the rabbit out the front, and an old rocking chair. With lots of plum trees, a sheep or two, a kangaroo, a clover out the back, veranda out the front, and an old rocking chair.
Hey, well done, Doc. Amazing, mate.
Thanks, mate. God, there we go. Just got a fucking ad of it or something.
Yeah.
That was pretty normal.